So, I'm just hiding from the daddy now. See, oh, he's close. I have some nades for you, my friend. Oh, fuck. I'm screwed. Damn. Well, I'm screwed. Fuck. Here we go. At least I can hack this helicopter. I still have nothing to heal. Damn, I think I just screwed up again. I'm kinda used to screwing up. going to the side. There we go. Oh god, no. Well, well. Am I next to the daddy? I've actually no clue why the daddy attacked me, because... Oh, there is one. This guy is such a tank. I don't have any clue why the daddy attacked me. That's kind of weird. I will get you down and attack you, of course. Shit. okay. Not what I expected. I will go down then. Left to the. They want to the. Yep. No. Go. Even more helicopters for me. Still need shields. Do I have like any money? Nah. But I just still need something to spend my item on. Please let. Ooh, finally I can buy some upgrades. I don't know why this vending machine was like down the whole time. There was like no electricity on it. Kind of weird. So we're just going with electric bolt level 3, incinerate 2, alarm expert, electric flash. Yeah, I will go with the human inferno. Or first, I think I should go for the physical tonic and for the combat tonic. What do I have? There's like a freezing ultimate, and freezing attacks last longer than any. Okay. I don't think I will go with the insect swarm, because I kind of screwed up on this so hard. So I'm just going with some passive stuff, like vending expert. That seems kind of good to me. Vending expert wants it. I don't even know if this is like stacking. I'm just taking this. Next one will be... machine guns. Okay, then we go with slow plus. And I should go the med expert too. One more engineering. Well, I don't go for the plasmid slot. I have one already open, but I don't know where another plasmid is. Wrench, acquired your footsteps, okay. Now we'll go with the Und die Armor. So, is there any? Okay, I'm just taking the extra health and bandages. I'm wondering if you can like buy all of those upgrades till the end of the game. I'm just going for the gene bank. I'm kinda pretty great on leveling for now. But it's your footsteps? No, I don't want that. I want. Uses all physical damage. Increases damage bonuses gained from research. I think I will go with the Meshin Buster. More like, is it worth it? I will go with the Human Inferno first. You emit a burst reflect. Okay, that's kind of great. You take much less damage from electricity. Well, I will stay with that. Range shock increases range damage. Well, that's actually great. Because I'm using like melee more often than anything. Okay, speedy hacker. I'm just taking the vending machine expert. Lever inventor. Inventing items require one food and a component. I didn't see a point in that for now. So I will just. I think I will just switch that to. Is it focus? Yeah, focus hacker. I'm lucky. Hacking expert. And the last one is the physical medical expert 1, Evelink 2. Is there a better one than the medical expert? Maybe extra nutrition, bloodlust. You gain small amounts of health. This is kind of cool as well. Purity evasion, hacker's delight. I will go with the Hacker's Delight, and the other one will be, my opinion, I should go for it. Is it nutrition? Should I go for it? Saver. I will go for the Eat Saver. Seems like that would fit my style. Okay, now I need to. Holy shit. Ooh, there's a little girl. I need a vending machine first and then I will try to take this guy down. 62. I think there should be a. There should be a machine somewhere. Is there a vending machine? Give me the vending machine. Yeah, there should be. He is there. So, first aid kits are 12 now. That's great. I will just go full first aid kit. And then there is a chance I can could take on him, I think. Maybe if I'm just auto-saving before that. And I can at least try to. I think I need like 8 bullets for him. Or 8 frag nades. Not bullets. Security bullseye. Okay, so I've got electricity 3. right now. Okay, I can't. Can I maybe create one? Nope, I can. Well. First I was like a spoiled brat and now I'm kinda nothing. Kinda. Ooh, can I? I guess I didn't do that on purpose. Okay. I thought the neutral ones wouldn't actually fight my hacked helicopters, but they do, it seems. Wanting an item from the surface is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one from the raptor. Or shall I just? I think I will just go for it. Let's go. Back to the nade launcher. Holy shit. Instead, he's dealing so much more damage than the other one. Did I just buck him? I think I just bucked him. Well. Wow. On 7, I think I have the chemical flow. But I seriously bugged him. But he will still shoot me. Okay, so I will get you. Well, I don't think there's like any useful ability at the moment for me. I will still go back to the Gene or to the Adam upgrade place. At least I got both of those little girls now. Even though it cost me like everything in this game. Can I switch to... God. There we go. So, we are going for the... What's the wrench lurker? Cyclone trap. Sonic boom. It seems great as well. I will just take sonic boom then. Oh. Oh wow. Did I just... I think I just realized what the thing on this... I could have, like, bought... Okay. Well... I guess it just took me to nearly the end of the game to realize what I can buy with those, what I can buy with those... with this Adam, like, buying new abilities and shit. I just thought... The abilities, you just find them on the floor and you, like, can't buy plasmids, but I'm like... I don't know how I should call myself, like, I'm kinda... kinda confused, like, always. Damn. Okay, now I get it. I will consider that in Bioshock 2 for... Oh shit. Or getting my abilities way faster. Oh man, that's kind of my usual thing on such games. I'm just sucking hard the whole game and realizing at the end that you could just like buy an ability to be strong. Well. Makes it more challenging, I guess. Oh, can I? Where do I have to go? Is it the right way? Seems like this one wouldn't open before. Okay, I'm just. I don't know if this was a good idea to save this, but I'm just saving it. Okay, so I guess it's time for the boss fight. And I'm kinda low on anything. Oh god, please no. Is there anything to heal, like, first? Oh no, god, not again. Yeah, as I said, I don't want to spoil me. I will just play the game and then I can watch over those films. Well, I hope I won't get to the... Where am I now? Apollo Square? Went from Atreus. Okay. I hope I don't get to the boss fight so quick because of my health and the first aid kits. I have like one and I'm on half HP. Not a great... Oh, please no. What's the deal? Am I just chasing this guy? Okay. Okay, I don't know what I have to do. This is already the like the end boss. Or let's say, is it? I don't know. And I have like one first aid kit with me. That's great. Seems like I'm screwed. Second helicopter. Here we go. Somewhere down. Let's go. And I know it. And I'm not able to heal or anything now. Damn. I'll just take this gem. Ooh, there's a heal kit. Did she just curse in German like Scheiße? Means like shit. It will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search for. There's one.
You see the suit control system? The good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like
some. Okay.
And even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Wow. You can't be serious, like I don't have... Please, don't let me get into... into the sky. Oh. It seems like this game is always ready for surprises. The camp. I guess I will just take this camp. Oh wow. Okay. So we are going like this. Oh, we're going. Hit! I will hack the turret then. Wow. Well, this didn't went as I expected. Yeah, we will go this one to the right, up again to the right, and just straight, I guess. Nope, not just straight. Nope. Go down again. Right and to the right again. Go. Just kill the other bots. Thanks. Legs. Wow, is there another? Oh, I need another. I just got something. Damage research. Hit them. Oh, okay. I'm just sorry. Oh god, no, please don't. Well, I could have expected that, that there would like so many enemies. Don't you like no more first aid kit?